Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know LeBron James, you feel me? But he one of my Facebook friends, and you know, the other day I posted on his page, you know, just trying to inspire that brother, you know what I mean? They were saying this, that, and the third bottle. And I said to myself, man, how old LeBron is?
I'm 26, 27.
To be 26, 27 years old and made over 100 something, 200, 300 million, whatever he got. Brother, you done did excellent with your life, bro. Don't let no critic, no motherfucking lame, no coward, or no motherfucking pussy tell you different, bro. You know what I'm saying? I ain't doing no dick riding. I got my own talent, but just some real nigga shit, man. You know what I mean? Look, you doing good, bro. You in good hands. God got you, man. Focus on your talent, your family, help giving. Bro, you good. Fuck a lame and a critic. They don't live your life. You can't make your decisions based on no lame or no another nigga. You make them based on how they come at you. You know what I mean? And I feel you for that, my nigga. Keep coming, man. Keep going. You know what I mean? You gonna get that shit, bro. All that ring now, all that shit come. You destined for greatness, bro. God don't make people like you off. I know, because I got this shit. And I see it in you. LeBron James, get that money, man. Fuck them people, man. You know what I mean? The ones that are done. So hammer the NC, fuck with you, huh? Yeah, the whole MIA, all that shit. We hate some no niggas. Bought a spine right here. The ones that are done.